They turn perfectly healthy children into hateful robots.
Nani's father led Arabs to attack Israel, a model for today's terrorist groups. As a child in school, she was taught to hate. Now she speaks out.
The Arab people are beautiful people, but their culture is being destroyed from within by hate. We learned about hate, vengeance, retaliation, jihad. Peace has to be taught as a value.